No, I think the Neptune lens is great for what I'm shooting when it comes to portraits, because with my work I'm trying to get up close to my subjects. I'm trying to get to know them and to capture the part of who they are, their personality, their souls. So the idea of like getting up close and having to shoot them from like literally half a meter away or even less sometimes is great, and I really enjoyed working with it.